Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, back to Metal Hellsinger. So we're going to take a bit of a different tack tonight, and I actually forgot to update something, now that I'm thinking about it. Instead of going right into the final level again on the third difficulty, we're going to try some of the earlier levels on the hardest difficulty, and get trained up there a little bit. And then we'll go back and try a final level on Beast here. Let's go to Archdevil and try this once. My guess is it's not going to be... It can't be Oko, right? There's no way it's going to be Oko. That would be silly. But I suppose we'll find out soon enough, won't we? So, we'll see what this is about. Try it on the hardest one. See if we can get past it. If we can, that's good. We'll keep going. If we can't, well, we'll try again, I suppose.
The first hill was
full of ice and cold and despair. We get it. Seems different so far.
Styx crystal.
Maybe they're moving a bit faster.
Cambion starts the murder parade.
Seems like they have more health, because that three tap should have put them into a little murder slaughter mode there. Oh, this guy was definitely not around in other difficulties. Oh, tagged me there, shit ass. Is that they're a little bit faster and maybe a little bit more health. Then it shouldn't be too difficult, right? Which is fine, we can deal with that.
Chaos crystal nearby.
Health on slaughter kills too. That's unfortunate. Okay. I was wondering where this big plug fucker got off to. So we made it through the level proper with, you know, not bad stuff happening. Couple dicey sections. Not so bad of a boss fight there. So, okay. So they move faster, or they react faster rather. They have a tiny bit more health. There's extra and stronger enemies than you would expect. You get less health out of slaughters. That's about it, huh? That's okay. That wasn't as awfully terrible as I was expecting for most difficult skill level, right? So, you know, did okay there. So, see how many more of these we can get through on first try. And then once we hit a wall with this, we can go back to final boss on second hardest and give it a try. But even then, if we go back to it, I have a feeling I won't do so well, because then I'll be used to the fucking hardest difficulty, health and shit, so it's gonna be something to adapt to.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Wow. Pulling that already, huh? Choosier about what we do here. Oh.
they tried to be. She saw something.
Come on.
Imagine it.
I'm gonna double slaughter on the green dudes there. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see ya. Thank you. That was a mess. Kind of an ugly level, but we'll take it.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, this is kind of a messy boss fight, but hell, alright, we made it through. I feel like I'm getting better at dodging shit. $13 million, okay, sure, alright. Alright then. Seems good, pretty alright. I'm expecting to hit a brick wall here soon, though. Because some sections are just barely scraping through. And we really just need one bad miss to really send it spiraling.
Well, the smart money is probably not on us. But who don't love an underdog?
Thanks. What the fuck? There's something else behind me? Asshole.
Wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
Second one. There it is. Okay, excuse me. Ah, it's bullshit. Ugh. Okay. You know what? That one seemed fair. That I got cornered and I did a dumb back into the weird acid gas whatever thing. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Like, that was legitimate. Okay. Okay. Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Good to see you. I will go back to the final boss on second hardest mode eventually. We're just kind of training up. Training up in the hopes that ultra hard mode here will prepare us. God. Fucking lob that shit, huh? What the hell else is hitting me? Oh, there's another fucker there. Asshole. bastard.
Statues left standing in the truth is I still can't set foot in the church.
Because I can't just of a skull. Right. Well, sorry, Troy skull. Baker. I mean to fuck up your line there. Bug fuckers around somewhere. Where are you? Thank you. What did I get hit by there? Oh, right, that's fair. Excuse me? This game's variant of assets. Okay, no, that's horseshit. That's fucking horseshit. Get out of here. Right, I'm sure the dude behind me wasn't too busy with my doppelganger shadow pistol wielding thing or whatever. Sigh. Oy, oy, oy. There. Infinite fucking hurt box on that, I guess. Okay, what? Oh my god, how do they manage to do that? Cross the fucking entire level in a second. Hate that so much. Somehow managed to do that without making any noise either. Super awesome. Spit has the largest fucking hitbox in the world. Cool, he's hiding under the floor. That was fair. Invisible for that super shot.
Yeah.
statues left standing in the cathedral.
Oh, I was close enough to that? Fuck off. That's bullshit. Okay, fuck off. There's another dude with a shield. Why? Why is this combo necessary? Two big fuckers, a dude with a shield, and a bunch of tiny trash mobs to distract me. Fuck off. excuse me. Handled better.
Second Death Guard, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive.
Where did he disappear to? fucking shielder around there. There he is. Asshole. Go!
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
I don't remember this one. That's what, 3 levels now? That took a few tries. Oofa doofa. It's 15 million. It's pretty alright, I guess. Hey, 749, we're up to triple digits there. Nice. Okay, should we pop back to... Yeah, that's three levels. My goodness, how many levels are there? Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Okay. I think we're practiced up enough to give this final level another go. Looks like we've got time for about two go-throughs of it. Assuming we carry them both to the end. All right. Okay. Now that we have tasted the hardest difficulty, let's go back to final level on second hardest. The approach to the boss shouldn't be so bad.
Well, it was good to be back.
Society spawned on.
Was up to something since she got her memory back of me.
don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
Perfect, the right guy. Hey, what am I getting hit by? Oh, yeah, one of those. Extremely fair. No fucking spawn noise, no nothing to tell me it's coming. Love it. Hell! Okay, come on. Somehow that hit me, even though I was a fucking million miles away from it. Hit immediately on wake up out of the ground is fucking horseshit. Can't tell me otherwise.
But no one heard the music now. There was still more to do.
Yeah, uh-huh. Like, fucking redo that section because I got hit by horse shit again. Great. Awesome. Love, dying to bullshit. Wasn't even on the boss. Ay, ay, ay.
This.
Well, get down here, you fucking coward. Stand there sniping like an asshole.
Judge was up to something, since she got a memory back of me at home. Don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Rule the hells by kissing a lot of ass. Thank you. Fuck off. Asshole. Bug ass bitch.
What had happened back there with the angel meant something. Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Drifted a little bit. Feels like I'm hitting things way earlier than I usually do. Okay. Olympic long jump bullshit. Okay.
guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get there.
Well, about 2 million behind where I normally am. That's super good. Not like it's gonna matter, I'll die in 5 seconds anyway. And I already got hit by something that wasn't even on the screen. Are you fucking for real? Burn both of our ultimates to get past the first damn phase. Extremely cool. Oops, didn't mean to grab that. It's alright. Hey, here's a good idea. Let's put red bullets against a red sky. Excellent design. 10 out of 10 IGN. Fucking hell. Okay, excuse me! Move your ass!
She ain't gonna stop now.
Yeah, that's awesome. Great. I love that if a fly farts in my general direction, it drops an input. That's super good. Stub my toe and suddenly I'm dead. green guy didn't get hit by that for some mysterious fucking reason. Right in the way of the blast, but no. Didn't fucking hit him. Fucker.
It occurred to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since you got a memory back to me, you don't get to rule the hills by being a dummy.
Is nowhere fucking near me. All right. Okay, right. gonna die one way or another. Dude, stop fucking jumping around. Asshole.
Get rid of them. What were they afraid of? I tell you that. I should have thought about that. Okay, what did I get hit by at any of that?
fucking bug spitting shit at me. He needs to die now. Fucker. Okay, last try. Okay, yeah, bullshit, I can't see. Fuck.
saw one health left. No? Why are there so many? There's still a dude spitting acid. Stop it. Glowy bits. Fuck me. Eat shit, Judd. Eat shit. I'd say go to hell, but we're already in hell. Oh my goodness gracious, that was a lot of concentration. A lot of concentration required there. Yeah, eat shit, Judge. Fuck you. Ugh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we know. Oh. Fuck me. Alright, cool. Well, I wasn't gonna leave that unresolved. That was the important bit.
So I guess that brings us to the here and now.
Sure does, Troy Baker. Sure does. Let's see what we wrangled out of that. Oh, not quite 19 mil. Okay. We got a how did we get a speed bonus out of that? Like a legit speed bonus. What the fuck? I don't understand. But alright, fuck. Why not? Why the hell not? We're gonna do some dumb bullshit. We're gonna do something above rank 1000. Yeah, baby! Jeez. Fuck you, little Tide Pods. And weakest branch. Ah, damn. That's disappointing. We're just a little bit shy of 19 million. Oh, well. Okay, well, we can call it there, I think. Wrap Metal Hellsinger there. I mean, fun game. Let's be honest. I had a good time with it. It was just very enraging at some points, as I'm sure was apparent. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night.
7:30 p.m. CST. It'll be Shmup Book Club. So we'll have the new shmup for month of February, which is yet to be decided, as well as the five shmups for the SBC 5-year anniversary. Axelay, Escaluda, Zero Ranger, Gate of Thunder, and Gigawing. Any of those possible. Friday, Saturday, we're off. Then Sunday, 7 p.m. CST, it'll be more long play. Some more Dead Cells. Maybe we'll pull a victory out of that, too. Why not? We're doing impossible things, apparently. Oy, oy. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.